best. Butch Davis's tenure as head football coach came to an end Wednesday. The chancellor felt the team's off-the-field issues was starting to hurt the school's reputation. Now back on the field, he helped re-energize the squad, bringing it back into prominence over the last four seasons. And that's why some of the people we spoke to are sad to see him go.
The best way for the football program to move forward is to make a change.
A move many people said they would have agreed with a couple months ago, but they don't understand why now.
I thought just Holden Thorpe's decision to give the boot to Davis was a little bit off time. So I definitely am not happy with the timing of it. I think if they were going to do it, I think they at least should have probably tried to do it a little bit sooner.
The timing is terrible. 9 days out for practice beginning?
After struggling his first year, Davis revitalized the program, bringing the school to three straight bowl games and winning one last season. Tara Smith spent 7 years at UNC for undergraduate and law school studies. She says the change was obvious.
The past few years, I definitely think there's been like this re-energizing of like, whoa, we're actually beating good teams.
But the way in which those wins came are under question. The school faces numerous major NCAA violations for, among other things, improper benefits provided to players and academic misconduct. A number of people we spoke to said it's hard to lay all the blame on the former coach.
It's kind of like a 50-50 type thing, like he kind of should be, because the coach is supposed to be like a father figure type thing and a mentor, but again, it's just whatever the kids do, we can't really control them.
Davis could receive up to $2.7 million to walk away. That's the amount of money remaining on his contract. The school does emphasize that those funds will come straight from the athletic department. Reporting in Chapel Hill, I'm Rob Wu, WXII 12 News.